So Bruce Lee was a reader. All these books were in his library and he read them. This is, he was famous for the saying, "Be the water and float like a water." Understand, make your mind clear to understand the movement. No, he's working out of your opponents.